This evening, the Labour Party in Westminster will be voting for the largest legal increase in council tax allowed. Plus, they'll be putting up council rents by 7.7%. Again, the maximum allowed. The Conservative group will be voting against these policies and will be proposing to cut the council tax increase rate so that there is a freeze on council tax for next year. This will benefit people who are suffering from the cost of living crisis caused by the war in Ukraine.